Wu has defeated Cao Cao. Now the land has been divided into three kingdoms. We must strengthen Wu's defenses. This has been decided by our strategist, Lu Xun. Now we are to attack the south.
Due to the heavy damage we inflicted on Wei at the Battle of Hefei, the land has come to know a moment's peace. We must use this to our advantage and wipe out our enemies in the south. The enemy is centered around their king, Meng Huo, and they all appear to be like one big family. This unity cannot be underestimated. This battle could very well prove to be difficult. But Zhou Tai, your might and the bonds your silent actions have forged with your men are just as strong as their unity. You have merely to do your best.
Forward! Run them down and take control!
They will not get past us so easily!
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Enemy officer defeat.
Continue developing your skills.
Better give up before you get hurt.
officer defeated.
I won't be denied next time.
Enemy officer defeated. Enemy officer defeated.
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Enough of that!
Your treachery shall not be unpunished.
Their main camp is completely isolated!
What are you gonna do now, huh?
Don't worry about the camp. Get the enemy general.
The land is to their advantage. We'll have to remain close to our own camp.
Right. Our priority here is to protect our master. Shall be your opponent. I will slay them all!
King, are we here in time?
Officer defeated.
So, they moved just as I expected them to.
Is it all right if we stir up a little trouble here?
Get ready, everyone. Time to turn this battle around.
I'm always looking for a good fight.
Sorry you have to face us in battle.
Sorry it took us so long.
Master, forgive me for my awful mistakes. I'll make it all up to you, right here and now.
Your treachery shall not go unpunished.
Fight or die! Your choice!
We have defeated a Nan-Mon king named Wu and secured the lands of Nan-Mon. The resources here shall increase the strength of Wu tremendously. We no longer need fear of being attacked from behind. Finally, we can realize the dream of a land united under Wu. Shall our opponent be Cao Cao or Liu Bei, it doesn't matter. Nobody can stop the crest of power which we now ride.